the drone program here at the Skylands campus is meeting two major institutional goals of ours in terms of expanding our research and our partnership opportunities, where we're bringing in members of the community, our students, and our faculty, so they can learn more about drones in general and also so that they become drone pilots.
We are actually operating under FAA guidelines and regulations. Where we are in Morris County, we had to ensure that we could fly within this airspace without encroaching on other individuals' lands.
There's 12 parts that we go over for the FAA compliance so they can fly commercially.
But this material is a bit more complicated for those who may not be that familiar with air flight.
A big point that we learned about was how to decipher these weather warnings that air traffic towers will send out. There's a lot you need to know in order to be safe with what you're doing.
We have a lot of firemen here today. They're learning how to use the thermal drones, and the thermal drones will be able to see where the fire is originating from, how many people are in the area, and gives a little bit more of information than they just be able to see visually. So at the Skylands, we can use them across departments between the public safety, between the engineering, and with the environmental science department. The students get a chance to use equipment that they may be able to bring as an experience to their next job.
And we look to continue this. We're already planning out into spring of 2021. We've been approached by local school boards who are very interested in sending teachers who will be instructing their secondary students in the use of drones. So we're going to combine the course that we have now for first responders and professionals in that area and to bring in educators.
The research possibilities are really endless at our natural living laboratory, and by expanding upon the partnerships that we've developed, we're really becoming a hub for technology, research, and enrichment here at the Skylands campus.